How about Anoushka Shankar, the world-leading sitarist?
You need some Carnatic and Hindustani music. You can add in some R&B and Punjabi music. Hey!
Well, you can't forget the kids, right? How about some dance?
Showtime.